I'm starting off with a square white card here, 8 inches. I've cut out some backing paper and this beautiful one here with the blues and the reds and the white. Smaller, slightly smaller than the actual card. And that'll give it a nice white border all the way around it. Just applying a little bit of glue on the back, and I'm going to stick that directly on the top. I've got a little bit of wiggle time here to get that in the right position. Perfect, like that. Next, I've got this one, this topper here. Now, it's quite a contemporary design, and just by adding that flat back jewel, it's really kind of brought it all together. But I'm going to put a topper over that section as well. So I'm just going to put a little bit of glue on the back of this one and just stick this down at the bottom like so. There we go, exactly where I want it. Next, as I said, I've got a topper that's going to go here. I'm just flat back on the back there, and that's just going to bring those two together like that. That fits over there. And I've got the 3D section that's going to go over the top there. And then I've got the final one. I'll put a flat back jewel in the middle. And that is just going to twizzle around a little bit so you can see the petals underneath as well. Now I've got another strip here. I've got some more I'm going to put on. I've just put some of the turquoise backing, turquoise backing paper, silver card on the back of that. And then a little bit of glue. And position that as a strip here across the top. Make sure that fits precisely. And that's going to go there. Then I've got three toppers here and a sentiment I'm going to add. And I've lined them up here so I know roughly the way I want them to go. So I've got the main red one in the middle, and it helps, well, it helps me anyway, I think, if you put the middle one first and then you get the others in the right position. Before you press it down, just stick the others, put the others down. See, that's a little bit to the, your right there. And that one's going to go there, but I'm not going to press it down until I'm 100% certain. And that one's going to go about there. Does that look right to you? That one a little bit there. Okay, that's fine. Stick that down. You got that. That needs just to move a little bit. Like so. There you go. You've got the three toppers on the top there. And finally, I'm just going to turn this round. I've got a sentiment here. And I'm going to put it the right way on, hopefully. No, could I put it there? Can I put it down? I think I'll put it down here. Jaunty, straight. We'll do jaunty. There you go. Season's greetings. Another beautiful contemporary Christmas card.